Breaking tonight at 5, two people are being hospitalized after the car they were inside fell into a ravine. This was off of Bankhead Highway West. Officials with Birmingham Fire and Rescue say the car left the roadway and overturned down an embankment. Both people were trapped inside and had to be rescued. We'll continue to follow this story for you and we'll bring you updates as soon as we get them.